bunch of names. Who's excited? Are we having a good time? Yeah, passcode is required to open Face ID. All right, thank you so much for being here. We're so excited to see you. Thank you for being here or on the live stream. Hi, Dad. Tonight, we have our special Sparkling Beatniks. I've never done this before, you guys. I am freaking out. The Sparkling Beatniks are Jake Goldman, Russell Kellogg, Dave Rabinow, Kate Sales, Tina Wollstonecroft, guest beatnik Tiffany Fenton, yeah! And me, I'm Rachel Winslow, hello. With the band tonight, we have Johnny Cody on the drums! George DeSalt on the guitar! And Steve Bigelow on the bass! Our special guests tonight are Tammy LaForest, John Fusick, and Sean Rosa. I'm running away now and leaving you in the capable hands of our fearless leader, Mr. Keith Munslow.
God damn it, it's nice to see you guys. We have a great show for you tonight, and as you heard, I am uncertain about this stage. This is the top shelf show, so tonight we're gonna be celebrating things that are of a really high quality, right? So things that are really, you know, hard to attain because they're just so up high, so not the Supreme Court. So not them, they won't be in the show. But that's okay. We do have a lot of really great stuff and some special guests. And Steve Bigelow, who hasn't done a show in like 5 years, jumping in on the bass. So that's very exciting. The Sparkling Beatniks have been working really hard on this show and they are excited to show you some funny things. Are you ready to laugh? Are you ready to scream and cheer? Well, bring them out right now as we play a little tramp for them. The Sparkling Beatniks!
Thank you. We die a tiny death. You take away my breath repeatedly till I forget life's insanity. And every time you hold me tight, I forget all my worries, baby. I only know you and me. I wanna feel this all the time, but I know you have got a busy life. You like to go out and socialize. When it's been a long day, I'm far away, but I'm grateful for every second that I can stay with you. I don't mind waiting for you, even though I want you all the time. I know you've got a busy life, and I ain't asking for a sacrifice. Whoa. Know exactly what to do. Oh, you hold me up to meet you round. You hold me down till I give up. I find it quite hysterical that I didn't know what I didn't know, what my body's even capable. Have you been my whole life, walking around an expert of my body, but you didn't even know me? Your touch is like a miracle. I can hear the angels singing when your kisses run down me. Oh, 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 oh. I don't mind waiting. I know you've got a busy life, and I ain't asking for a sacrifice. Hold me up, turn me around, hold me down, I give up. Hold me up, turn me around, hold me down, I give up.
For a second.
sacrifice.
Diana Ross. Eric Clapton has a
biggest top shelf shelf tops are available at a Home Goods near you. But do you need more convincing? Listen to this. Look at these shelves. So dusty and lonely. You know you deserve to win more Grammys. Still here we are. All of that shelf space. Hey, Eric Clapton, that award was for me. So fill up your shelves with my top shelf shelf tops. Fill up your shelves. Do it today. Oh, I know it's late. I know you're weary. Oh, I know that Home Goods is so far away. Still here we are. All of this shelf space. Nothing to put there. Put top shelf, shelf tops there. Do it today. Fill up your shelves with my top shelf, shelf tops. Fill up your shelves. Do it today. Oh. Oh, do it today.
Thank you.
Love to get this one. Oh, it's called Sign of Spring.
Oh, my grandma had those.
Look at the little bird. Look at the blue jay. So cute. Oh, but little baker boy looks like a young Augustus Gloop. So sweet.
Oh, looks like he means business in that apron. So professional.
And that little cake and his little cheeks, I could just eat him up.
You know, Hummels are great and all, but look at that perfect mid-century lamp over in the corner. That will go perfectly with your boomerang table.
Ugh, you're absolutely right.
Oh! this is the 10th year I've been playing this show. And every time I play it, I write a song. And I usually finish it about 5 minutes before the show, which I did today. I wrote this song and finished it just before I headed out the door and drove here. Are we getting the band here yet? All right. So before I do that, see my t-shirt? Rhode Island Folk Festival. Tammy played the Rhode Island Folk Festival best set of the show last year. We're back on August 28th. Spring Festival to Riverside. Right across from the Loop Carousel. So come on out to that. All right, I wrote the song Top Shelf, and I'm playing it on the banjo tonight. My fake banjo. This is actually a fake banjo, so. Usually doesn't come out solo because it's usually all sticks with the band. Thank you.
around in the dark, where the isopods creep, so cold and so dark, I feel so meek. I'm so all alone in my inky black home. Nobody respects sea floors that are flat. I'm all alone except for tube worms and vats. I'm so all alone in my inky black home. You'll try to ignore me, but I'm still here. Can't have your love, but I'll settle for fear. I'm so all alone in my inky black home. And I like it that way.
So now, don't you see? Nobody cares about the abyssal plain, but it's so much bigger and vaster and...
It's okay, Andy. We'll hear for you.
Come on and join us on the continental shelf. Uh-huh. It's where all the action happens. And by action, I do mean casual sex.
That's right, kids. It's where all the creatures on the bottom of the floor put their mucosal membranes to
not smoking pet. It's just like a wad of cotton with a string on it. And I was like, well, it looks like a wick. Maybe it'll burn. So I tried to light the end of the string, which did not burn. And then I tried to light the other side of the cotton bud, which went up really good. And I threw it into the production. you haven't already, like us on social media, do all the things, tell all the people, and that's where you'll find out anything that's happening. Because we do post stuff here near news, things that are happening, and there's going to be some big news, pretty big news coming up about the show. So make sure you you follow us in all the places. Thanks again for coming. Give yourselves a round of applause.
What is this? What are you looking at? Where did you get that book? Give it to us right now. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this filthy book. Where did we go wrong?
See, it's just like I told you. Tucker Carlson was right when he said,
this book
strictly banned like the others. They're putting bad ideas in their heads. A boo.
That's wrong.
Is that a boo?
So wrong.
Right there on the page.
Do you believe
they're
it?
Just in sixth grade.
It's disgusting.
What a shame.
Right now.
Look at this. Look at this. Look at this filthy book. Where did we go wrong?
See, it's just like I told you.
What is this?
Tucker Carlson was right when he said,
this book should be banned like the others. They're putting bad ideas
right
in their head. A book.
That's wrong.
Is that a book?
So wrong.
Like they're on the page.
Do you believe it? It's disgusting.
Just a book, 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 just a book.